Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.
Hey guys, welcome back to more of Watch Dogs. This is Blood Ocean 07 here. Last time we basically just protected our nephew and did some other stuff. Didn't do like a whole lot because it only recorded for like an hour, but whatever. Okay. Game, you're gonna. Okay, whatever. Usually, when you do the GPS, it kind of resets if you go a different way, but whatever. But yeah, today, off work today. Oh man, that's kind of. So I have a little bit more time to record today. So it should be getting a lot more done. Or at least try to. Today is May 9th, which is not too long ago from when I last recorded. Whoops, my bit bad. Well, almost had a smooth ride. But whatever. Can just walk the rest of the way. Where's this? Okay, right here.
Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
Alright. Gotta find the access codes once again. That is like something you have to do a lot whenever you're trying to get into places. Hold on. Let's go ahead and get this dude. He still managed to kill himself. Which is always pretty funny.
Eyes open! Find the little shit!
He doesn't have any, sir? Dude, okay. Can you? Didn't get rid of that guy, but whatever. Which was kind of what I was going for, but did not work that time. Anybody else around? I don't see anyone. Well, this dude.
I got nothing here. Moving on.
Stay awake.
Hold on, what the heck?
therapy, the verdict is in. Doctor says my leg will never recover. I'll need a brace for life. Eventually a wheelchair. Those bastards crippled me. They wanted to scare me away. Make me flee to Bermuda and start over. What could be so fucking precious? So secret and dangerous that they would cripple a man because he glanced at it. They haven't scared me. They've lit a fire under me.
All right, whatever. Another one. Get rid of the arms guy, because he is gonna be trouble. Anybody have codes around here? Because that would be great. Sir? I'm gonna have to get in there somehow. Time for some maximum power. No. Sir? Oh, got that, dude. Let's get over here. Didn't have anything? Well, a little bit of money. $50. It's okay, I guess. Well, man. You don't see nothing.
That ain't no fucked up junkie, man. Find him.
Okay. All right, nice. All right, these dudes are getting a little too close. Let's see if we can, in the freaking bushes.
Nothing here. Moving on.
All right, yeah, all these dudes are getting too close for comfort. Really don't want to be seen, really. Not if they can not if they can like call reinforcements and all that. But I wonder if I can I was thinking, I wonder if I can hack that computer or whatever, just from riding the cameras around. Probably not, but never know. And especially with that armed guy, he is not fun.
Stay away.
Where is it? Okay. Oh, nice. We got those dudes out the way. Come on, man. You wanna walk over by this thing? Nice. That dude went flying. It's pretty funny. Move in. Alright, hold on for a sec. Alright, I am back. I had to bring in my dogs because it's starting to like thunder and lightning outside. So not really lightning, just thunder and sounds like it might rain soon. You know, dogs always be freaking out whenever it starts to rain or thunder and all that.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Right. That guy was getting a little too close for my liking. Yeah, I don't know if you can hear the thunder outside, but hasn't gotten bad yet. What the heck? This dude landed on this thing. That is hilarious. And he has a weird face. Alright, that's pretty funny. It's up here somewhere, maybe. All right, right here. All right.
Nothing. The computer. We can hack the cameras through the computer. Robert. Nice to meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden. You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know. That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out. Fuck, man, what do I do? Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
Nope. To do maximum power. Where's the freaking doors at? Ow. Well, okay.
Hello? You're gonna have to get somebody out here quickly, alright?
And you got it. And let's force them out!
Alright. That, okay. It's kind of my fault for hesitating. Well, I don't know. I guess taking too long. I don't know. That's what, like, one of those things you have to be real fast about. At least I know that explosion is right behind that dude. Of the for Bowen? What the heck? Okay. I don't know why I didn't just go this way, but whatever. But I was like way easier. Okay.
Hello? You're gonna have to get somebody out here quickly, alright?
And you got it!
Okay. Ram his car! Come on!
Alright, cool.
Hit the bastard!
This dude is like off-road like a fucking champ.
He can't be far.
Yeah, but thanks to the bridge. Didn't see anything.
Keep your eyes peeled.